just wanted to see if it had ruin. I haven't played against Gunslinger in a while, so that's gonna be fun. Oh, I see. Man, Franklin's demise is just fucking annoying. I'll keep it a buck with you. Definitely saw you. I feel like I just got sickle cell from watching this person play. Yeah, you. Oh, cool, cool. if he continued aiming there. He might have been able to get them. At least the one, this one right here. I can't tell if that's Claudette though. Can confirm is Claudette. Poor flashlight. Oh well. I guess he doesn't want me. All right. Oh my. Follow the gunslinger. Man, he did kind of fuck up his shot though. There you go. Oh, so close. Not that way. I think he found her. don't know how well y'all heard that, but Jesus. My neck hitting. That's them dead. Where'd you go? Pretty sure she's working on that, Jen. Feel bad, one person like left immediately, so. See anymore. Oh. I wasn't even trying to juke it. That just happened to happen. Definitely should have got me on that one. Oh, hey. I found another one. To be fair, he could just kill us both right here and now, but... good if you got me. I gotta get chased, right? Yeah. Wait. It's kind of a shit map to get chased.
Why did Uru take so long to use this fucking one, dude?
You know, I'm on the shit side of the map to get chased, but I'll figure it out. That's, Hillbilly, I'm pretty sure. Oh, it's a Bubba. I feel like I tense up the most when I'm getting chased by a Bubba, so good thing I'm not getting chased.
What do you want to go in on?
Oh, that's him.
Oh, okay.
No fucking course.
Oh my god. I thought you would have carried shit.
Yeah, I'm the... This fucking Pele actually waited.
She stayed for so long, dude.
Yep, she was just in a corner the entire time. Turned around, like the moment I pushed
her. From that. They already got your rat.
Yeah, she got. Pele's just such a cheese level 1 kill. Or like, early info. You get knocked up.
Yeah, you just knock him up and follow with your 3.
Yep. Or throw your 1 twice. Yeah. Just like stack. You know what's worse? That this this fucking character is so unnecessarily tanky for being a damn mage.
How is Pele already level 5, dude? What the hell? She was just level 3, like, when I was.
they, oh my god, they got a goddamn Capri in a casual, man.
Yeah, fun.
Like, that's like the most boring character.
The enemies at too much in all that part piece. Little gang, right?
And they still
here. We have a Sarkat carry, dude. Oh, Sarkat support. It's fully carry.
Oof, I heard that.
Oh, dude. God damn it.
Hit somebody. Oh, well, I know I killed Peli. Fucking Capri.
If I had my ult, I would have killed Capri and Haji.
They're just farming my rat. There they go again. Ow!
Noe, thank you for gifting a tier sub to Turtle. I appreciate it. Thank you.
I'm about to go in. Oh, yeah, Aegis.
Oh, that's our thing.
Oh, fuck you.
Wait, what?
Flag. Alright.
Dude, really?
She missed her.
That was bad. Wow.
I like her at least like 2 seconds.
How didn't Billy die for my
And it's all on camera. No one can say I'm blaming the game. Or blaming my lack of ability.
Kepri must have shelled or something. Cause they showed it hit her for 400, and she was one shot last time I checked.
I would've killed that fucking dude if Kepri was a dude.
Yo.
Being very generous, Navi, thank you.
Can't believe I had to drop wards just cause this bitch won't stop coming in my lane.
Capri just dropped a...
Like,
yeah,
dude.
They put a ward on your red and everything. How the fuck did that spawn here?
Jesus, but...
It's fucking boring enemy like spawned out of nowhere.
Yeah, no, she can throw it. Damn it.
Oh.
They're definitely dead.
Ability.
Yeah, okay.
It's because we have Sir Cat's.
I have nowhere to say
that's like
yeah.
That's like a big part of it.